ourselves lifelong patterns that don't really serve us. We may think it's our personality, but it's not who we really are.
She says our personalities are not permanent. And once you identify and understand the conditioning that makes you act in certain ways, you can change anything you want.
It's like living inside of an invisible prison to have these coping styles ruling our lives. So when we're able to learn about them, name them, and start to do the practices to heal from them, we become free. And we go from those old unconscious wounds possessing us to us possessing them and be able to live from our essence instead of from our wounds.
Another benefit Dr. Sam notices in her clients is they are able to break bad habits.
Instead of trying to control ourselves and white knuckle our way out of the habit, why don't we more deeply understand ourselves, feel compassion for how we got formed into a shape that produces those bad habits, and then heal ourselves down at the root so that the habit isn't actually a habit anymore. We don't have to stop it. It's just not happening because we're not living from that wounding.
Finally, building this greater understanding of yourself can lead you to create more meaningful relationships.
Not only understand ourselves better, but we also understand our loved ones. So the thing that drives us nuts in them is actually just part of a coping style. If you know what's at the core of their behavior is a certain need that didn't get met, it softens the heart and it deepens connection.
Once we tap into our source code, Dr. Sam says we can literally write our own realities.
Physical body, our emotional body, our relationships, the circumstances in our lives, our career, our finances, all of that is determined by our coding. So when we rewrite the code, the world shifts around us. It's very mystical and very beautiful.
Enriching our lives by recoding our brains is at the top of the list.